New tonight, arrests made in two separate child abuse investigations in Winston-Salem. The first report was made back in 2020, and last year, an additional allegation of abuse by the same suspect. The children's parents, Tiana Thompson and Joseph Rivera, are in jail tonight, charged with felony child neglect and abuse, resulting in serious bodily injury. Investigators say the two victims are siblings and were infants when the abuse took place.